never seen it before.
Probably never will again.
That's it, that's coming. Cheers!
We'll be the judge of that.
Oh, dear me.
Okay, let's have a nice big, it's Unplugged stage. Welcome to Andy Dan. Andy Dan.
Thank you very much. So like I said, I probably never will play again now. It's fate that is, isn't it? So I've done this really sort of mad album. Which is this thing here. So you see it at the merch store. I've got some backstage, so if you want to see me after the show, if you like what I do, great. Anybody likes traditional ukulele music, you may as well leave.
Go! used by climbers as markers and reference points on the mountain. They also give a stark reminder of the perils of not just the climb, but of the frequent weather changes that occur over 8,000 metres above sea level.
Sort of any music or meeting up with friends or anything. It's basically in the green room where my son Owen was teaching Mim how to do the floss. you know that dance that the kids do? Yeah, the floss. That was mine. And she got it. Well done, Mim. She really took to it. So this is one you can do the floss to, basically. This is a funky one called Rhythm and Sound.
But somehow you found me. If you feel up for it.
Yeah!
Ah, sweet. Right.